Will you bow your heads with us while we pray? Gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord, for the many blessings of life. We thank you, Lord, for this our brother having lived with us. Lord, we hope the world has been made just a little better place in which to live by our brother having lived with us. Lord, will you just watch over his sleeping dust and remember him on the morning of the world's resurrection. Lord, we know that it's in you that we live, move, and have our very being. Lord, we know that you know all about us.
Medicine show in Providence, Kentucky. I just saw him in the crowd, thought he was a nice looking boy. He just spoke and that was all.
Brethren, the solemn notes that betoken the dissolving of this earthly tabernacle has again alarmed our outer door, and another spirit has been summoned unto that land where our fathers have gone before us.
If I would marry him, and he didn't want me to give him an answer for a year. He wanted me to think about it for that long. He wanted me to be sure that that was what I wanted to do. Yeah, I already knew the answer, but I told him if he thought he loved me that much to live with me the rest of our lives.
Fix your eyes on this last sad scene and view life stripped of its ornaments and exposed in its natural insignificance, and then you must be persuaded of the utter emptiness of these delusions.
He wrote one poem. You're my darling little girl with teeth as white as pearl. You're the only girl I ever loved and cannot live without. That's one of his poems.
Like string music, and fiddle was his favorite instrument. One of his favorite songs was Saturday.
I'll go and live with him someday. That land is not so far away. When my time shall be no more and this toilsome life is o'er, I'll go and live with him someday.
was so sleepy early in the morning. He'd get up about 4:30 and build the fires up, get the house warm. Then he'd come pick me up out of bed, carry me up before the fire, sit down on his lap, sit there till I woke up, and I'd make biscuit in the morning. In the buttermilk, my hands would be just as red, making biscuit. You could eat 14 biscuits. He expected beans. He wasn't too fond of green beans. He loved dried beans, mashed potatoes.
A cradle and a coffin stand side by side, and it is a melancholy truth. As soon as we begin to live, that moment we also begin to die.
Like 1 month being 72 years. I'm very happily married, I'll say that. Like 1 month being 72 years. I'm very happily married, I'll say that. Like 1 month being 72 years. I'm very happily married, I'll say that.
So let's turn our eyes to that bright land, unto those shores that they inhabit. For there is no mirage, there's no delusion there. That land really exists. And those angelic strains of music that fall on our ears, they are but the voices of loved ones, whispered in our ear when no one else is near.
mountains.